Good morning, everyone. Today is August 16th, 2021. We are going to chant Hongan Mon and Hongan Joji Mon. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Bu Setten Muryo Jukyo Setten Ga Tokubutten Jippo Shujyo Shishin Shingyo Yokusho Gakok内史十年薬不症者、不修症学唯上合逆、非法症法、症不修症文語名語、新人歓喜内史一年、死神寝抗願症被告、即徳王上十不退転、唯上合逆非法症法。ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ。世尊が一心、奇妙人実法、無下光如来、願生安楽を。ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ。ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ。ナマンダーブツ、ナマンダーブツ。Now, I would like to share Shinran Shongin's Wasan poem, so please join me in Gassho. Please put your poems together. 検証の第二義の玉枠、三宝に厚く苦行せよ。師匠の追のよりどころ、万国助けの棟梁なりと。Article 2 of the Constitution states, deeply revere the three treasures. They are the ultimate refuge for beings of the four modes of birth, manners of arising, the beam that supports all nations. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu. So Prince Shotoku established the 17 article constitution.And the article 2 said, deeply revere the three treasures. And as you know, the three treasures refers to Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha. Buddha attained enlightenment, but if he did not teach the Dharma, there were no Sangha. And these three are the treasures of the Buddhism. So it is called the three treasures. And four modes of birth refers to birth of womb birth,egg birth, generation from warmth and moisture, and manifestation. And this covers all beings, and all the lives are supported by the three treasures. You know, I had to record so many videos because I was going to the road trip for vacation that I am sorry for the simple PowerPoint presentation, but can you imagine anything in the temple or Obutsudan?Home altar, which are supported by three legs. There are incense burners and candle holders. I don't know if you can see my background. Candle holders and incense burners, but I don't know if you can see these are supported by three legs or not. But, you know,If you have the picture of incense burner there, you know, it's easy to see. And if you can imagine the incense burner at the temple, you know, you can imagine the two dragons on the side, left and right. One's mouth open and one's mouth closed. And I heard from one of the ministers that dragons express the beginning and ending of our lives. And throughout our lives are supported by the three treasures. And I thought this is really nice or neat explanation. And according to today's Wasan, the three treasures is like beam which supports all the nations. But more personally, the three treasures are the beams which supports my life. And right here online, we have Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha. And I am sure Shinran Shogi would be surprised and he utilized internet if he was alive in this modern time. But anyway, I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, Vijay Min Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu. So this will conclude today's morning service, and I hope you will have a great day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.